inches, which is all with 48 seconds left.
So going into last year, I had a lot of momentum from the previous year, winning all of my fights, and I was very confident. However, I faced two setbacks. I had a split decision loss in my first shot at the title, the featherweight division, and then the next fight, I got disqualified. Both of those bouts were very unfortunate, and it forced me to reevaluate my skills, reevaluate myself, and I feel that I became a much stronger competitor and a much better person because of it. I took those losses and I learned from them. I feel like that's what helped propel me to become a champion today. Becoming world champions in one championship has been a goal of my sister and I for a very long time. Growing up, we always talked about becoming the first ever brother-sister world champions, and it's just amazing that it's finally here and we are officially the first brother-sister world champions in history. It's so great having a family that loves and supports what you do for a living. You know, it's great that I love what I do for a living, but even better that my family does as well. And before the fight, I looked over at Angela and she pointed into the crowds, and I could see right in the VIP section, I could see my whole family sitting there, my grandparents, my fiance, and I saw that right before the fight started, and it really gave me a strength going into the match. I fought not for myself, but for them as well. That was amazing. You know, I didn't think that I would have gotten like so emotional about it, because I wasn't even thinking about the belt or the title. And then when they put the belt on my shoulder, I was just completely like overwhelmed with joy, and it was a special experience. For anyone who's aspiring to become a world champion or just a champion in any area of life, I feel like the number one thing that you need to remember is just work harder than anyone could ever ask of you, and to never give up. You're gonna face a lot of setbacks on your way to the top, and it's only natural. But how you decide to handle them, if you decide to grow and learn from them rather than get knocked down, that's what's gonna propel you to the top and help you become a champion. Hi, my name is Christian Lee. I'm 20 years old and I'm the one lightweight world champion.